Oh my gosh. I just did magic. I just did magic! I just did magic!
That's the cutest thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
It is so nice to be surrounded by all of Lulu's dearest friends!
Fortune and glory, kid. Fortune and glory.
Who is that?
Flora Desplora.
I have questions about that name.
Bitch, me too! The fuck?
I am not a doormat. Am I?
If you had a middle name, it would be welcome.
I believe the current human year is 1660. Or is it 70?
Stuck inside. Nothing sadder.
Also, literal foreshadowing.
Yeah? Is time magic a thing?
Not really.
This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor.
Time magic, travel. Baby.
You can make exciting use of time pools, and maybe I can get information on how to build the portal door.
This seems like the kind of thing a responsible parent wouldn't want you doing.
Would Titan blood do the trick?
Good thing I'm an uncle.
So...
Here! Yeah, Mr. White! Yes, science!
Hey, I found something magical! I'm gonna put my face in it.
Is it my tools? Are they broken? Am I broken?
You found the time pools!
In your face!
Why, thank you very much! I'd like to think I'm a contributing member of society. That's wrong.
Tonight I shall revel so hard I shan't stand any longer. I shall revel myself to death.
That motherfucker's not joking.
We must remember, if the tide comes in, we could be trapped. Paradoxes will be a danger, and don't get me started on the bloody fly effect. 1, 2. A bad girl historian like myself is all about taking risks, so... Let's boogie down to history time.
There was a point where I was listening to some generic romance song on the radio. You know, like all of them. And I just suddenly thought to myself, wait, do people actually feel these things towards each other? Like all these mushy lyrics are real emotions? They're not joking?
So...
Big epic figures, but they're regular people.
This doesn't look dangerous. It looks awesome.
I'm gonna write it all about it in my diary if I live.
I'm gonna fucking burn your diary.
You know, in my country, we have a word for people who push people over. They're called shitheads.
Witchlet? Aren't you going to say hello to your father? It's been-
You have a coat hanger.
What?
I ate a coat hanger.
How did you eat a coat hanger?
Danger.
Excuse me, I'm Eric Lynch.
Tell Xavier.
Go fuck yourself.
Cringe. There's no other word for it. This makes me cringe. It's embarrassing.
The confidence, the compliments. He says everything you want to hear.
Instant flag.
Oh, that's funny. I can smell your bullshit from here, too.
Now, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just trying to make y'all comfortable before your execution.
I'm sorry, you want to say that the fuck again?
Wait, I did listen to you.
Deja vu, I just been in this place before.
Higher on the street. Was it worth it? Was it worth it?
No, I need this for something else.
You're a jackass.
I mean, if it's information you want, perhaps we can make an exchange. I'll probably require another sacrifice sooner or later.
What?
If you or your aunt want to.
Hold on, it keeps going. Good God.
I mean, if it's information you want, perhaps we can make an exchange.
I can't pay it, and I won't. Ah, you punched me right in the face!
Stay mad.
With less than 5% of their daily watery needs, it's a disappointing result.
Why does everything have to be so difficult?
I've ruined your life. Have you even been able to carve a new palisman since I attacked you?
You didn't answer me right away. You had to think about it first, didn't you?
I got a small scratch climbing out.
Ow!
He's
it bleeding?
Let the past stay in the past, Witchwood. It's okay to move on. And give Albert my regards. Calling him with you is my greatest news.
Seriously?
Yeah. He's stuck.
I punched him in the face.
Those barbarians, those witches!
Oh my god! It's him! Holy shit! It's actually him!
10 seconds later...
What if is happening? This is live action, what if? Oh my god! Oh my god!
There's too much to discuss. There's too many implications of everything. Where to begin? Where to begin?
The Emperor wanted to make sure you weren't getting into any trouble.
The Emperor says he's looking forward to meeting you.
We know where to find you, and you're human.
I'm beginning to see a pattern here that I'm not so sure if I like.
That's it. You just lost toilet paper privileges. Have fun getting creative.